Santa, this is my husband, Darren.
How do you do?
Oh, how do you do, Santa?
And this is Michael.
I'm very pleased to meet you, Michael. Won't you sit down? Come on, Michael. Come and sit over here. Now, I'm sorry I haven't got much time to chat with you, but I can at least offer you a cup of tea or a glass of milk. Eh, Michael?
No, thank you, Santa.
Oh. Dennis?
Darren, Santa.
Oh, yes, sir, yes, sir. Of course.
Thank you. Nothing for me, Santa.
Well, it must be something very important that brought you all the way up here. What's the problem?
I think the problem's been solved by just being here.
Those aren't pillows, are they?
You know, my boy, sometimes I wish they were. I've tried all kinds of diet, but nothing worked. But then again, if I got too thin, my children might not recognize me.
I'd know you.
Yes, I think you would. But what difference does it make how we look on the outside, eh? It's what we feel on the inside that counts, isn't it? We all grow older, and our eyes get weaker. But what we've seen with our hearts remains forever a thing of joy and beauty. Do you agree with that, sir?
Yes, I do, Santa.
Good. Now I must be going. I've talked long enough, but before I go, I want you to tell me what you'd like for Christmas.
I don't know. I guess I haven't thought much about it.
Oh. Oh, well, then, take your time. Just take a little look around the display tables and pick out something nice for yourself, or maybe for someone else. Remember, Michael, the real happiness of Christmas isn't found in what we get, but what we give.